sippy, but I like it sweet, so I'm nervous to try it because of that terrible blue drink I made. But let's give it a go. Happy Friday to you. Cheers to you and to the weekend. Whisky so much. I don't know. I want to try it again though. reincarnation since he'd been a young boy. He had read a book about reincarnation when he was younger, and yeah, he insisted that Joanna and Jacqueline would be brought back to them through reincarnation, and he wouldn't stop talking about it. Like, it was to the point that Florence was begging him to basically shut that they didn't own, and Florence didn't really know what they were talking about, but she went to the closet and she pulled out a big box of dolls and stuffed animals. Now, these had belonged to Joanna and Jacqueline, and Florence had put them in a box and put them away in a cupboard in storage, because for her they were just too painful to have learning how to write. She wouldn't hold her pencil properly. She'd hold it in her fist. Joanna, the older sister, had never had a problem with holding her pencil properly. And of course, if you guessed it, Jillian, from day one of learning how to write, she held it exactly how she was supposed to. She was supposed to hold it. It keeps getting... Why do I have like a weird popping sound going on there? When the twins were four, the family decided to travel back to Hexham for a little family vacation. I believe they were visiting the grandparents. They go for a really nice walk with the twins one day. As they're walking down the road, Jillian and Jennifer begin talking about a very specific swing set that was located in a park. And they say to their parents, "Let's cross the road here, go to the park, and go and visit the swing set." So they were in a town that they didn't know about. Left when they were 9 months old, so they had no recollection of this town. Yet they knew where to cross the road to get to a park, to go to a swing set that they had never been to. And the swing set wasn't visible from the road apparently either, yet they knew all about it. And on top of that, the twins then started talking about a nearby school to attend. They weren't talking about other people attended. They, the twins themselves, were saying, "We used to attend that school." Of course, the school they were talking about was the school that Joanna and Jacqueline had attended. So, yeah. There was another event where John had decided to do some painting in their house one day, and he didn't want to get any paint on his clothing, so he went to a cupboard and he pulled out an old smock to put over his clothes. And this smock was the smock that Florence used to wear as part of her uniform while delivering dairy when she was still working for their business. And when Florence would do these dairy deliveries, specifically how they got wind of the story, but I'm assuming it was just because John seemed to be pretty open to talking about it. So I think word just kind of got around town, and this wasn't exactly a good thing, because remember, they were members of the Roman Catholic Church who didn't or don't believe in reincarnation, which meant that the people they attended church with just think that reincarnation and the idea of souls returning after death, I just think it's so beautiful and so heartwarming.